From a single square piece of paper, you can fold a cube without using any scissors. Take a piece of square which is 15 centimeters on the edge. Fold the midline and then open and fold both the quarter lines. This will divide the paper into four parts. Open the paper, rotate it by 90 degrees. Once again, fold the midline and the quarter lines. And this will divide the paper into 16 small squares. And then open this up and draw the 8 diagonals as shown and crease them. All the 8 diagonals. This is the back view. You can see the folds very clearly. Now fold the model into half. And remember that all the diagonals should be mountains and all the vertical folds should be valley folds. Slowly one facet of the cube would emerge. And now you just need to tuck in some more pieces, one inside the other, to make the other facets of the cube. And finally, this is the top view. This will be like the lid to complete the cube. Keep folding the triangles and ultimately you will left with one triangle which again you tuck inside, and this becomes a very beautiful self-locked cube where you don't need to use any scissors or glue. And of course you can play with it like a ball. You can make dots and make dices and make numerous other games based on cubes.